Many fresh and saltwater fish can be raised and harvested sustainably to meet global food needs. Tilapia is becoming more common as consumers are becoming more aware about the need for sustainable and responsible fishing. A favorite of the aquaculture method, tilapia are raised to provide fertilizer to grow vegetables like leaf greens and herbs. This method of using fish waste to grow plants means that not only are the harvested fish more sustainable, but the veggies grown are also more ecological than their conventionally grown counterparts.
they were willing to eat dolphin.
When you're hungry, you don't care about politics. Guess you'll abandon this place now that the animals are done.
Harvested the sharks and large mammals. I've still got a job to do.
Seems like a lot of work to keep some goldfish alive.
The aquarium has a sustainable fishing program. We can reuse the tanks to turn this place into a commercial fish farm. Well, not commercial, but a communal fishery.
That's not a bad idea.
We've got no idea how long this shit is gonna last. We need to plan for the future.
If you get it going, let me know.
Good work, Agent. You secured the aquarium and saved the fish farm.
Without your help, we would have lost everything. Thanks to you, we can sustain the community. I owe you one.
what you were waiting for!
Safe area entered.
in. Backup request.
Hi.
Alright. Detected. Thank you. detecting additional hostile contacts. Detected. Supply room access unlocked.
We should set up here. Guard duty and watch duty. Same duty.
Pretty good shape, actually.
Friendly supply on foot in proximity.
I miss barbecues by the lake.
We're almost there.
Guarding is almost as boring as...